Palmyra, batting first. Leading off, number 8, Michael Ziegler, playing left field. Batting second, at second base, number 21, Hayden Metal. Number 36, batting third, to center fielder, Jake Donnelly. Batting cleanup, the pitcher, number 50, Alex Furman. Batting fifth, at short, Tanner Wolfgang. Third baseman, batting sixth, number 28, Peter Stoner. Number 22, batting seventh, the right fielder, Caleb Fisher. The catcher, number 14, Andrew Kazurko, batting eighth. And batting ninth, number 25, at first base, David Palmer. Palmyra is coached by Travis Eckert, Brian Wolfgang, and Dan Stoner. And now your home team for the night, LPWH White. Announce the subs first. Number 9, Brady Weaver. Number 15, AJ Staines. Batting leadoff in center field, number 61, Corey Kalinowski. Batting second, right field, number 22, Nick Keene. Batting third, pitching, number 42, Aiden DeMauro. Batting cleanup at third base, number 99, Ben Stewart. Batting fifth in left field, number 29, Sebastian Infinito. Batting sixth, number 35, shortstop, James Anderson. Batting seventh, playing second base, number 34, Nate Kinsey. Batting eighth, behind the plate, number 32, Braden Mosby. Batting ninth, playing first, number 11, Ben Black. LPWH White is coached by Brian Weaver, Chris Black, Dan Keene, and John Smith. And please take off your hats and rise for the national anthem.
Not now.
Thank you. Thank you. Did you see him there?
Yeah.
He tried to walk away.
First damn clue. Yeah, didn't really dawn on me at first. When he fought. Looked good.
Three.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, it's a whole lot different than last night.
Are you going to pay him?
Yeah.
That's out. Should be. Well, I thought he was going to... Yeah. O'Keen's son smashed that ball. Was this 22?
No. This is the guy.
Play at least a little bit.
Oh,
Personally, I'd rather get beat 35-2 and lose a game like that.
All right,
Albie, I'll see you.
All right, be good.
Again, for supporting your kids all season long. And when we're done with the award ceremony, I need both teams to line up. We take pictures here by the poster, the big banner. We use those. First of all, I'd like to congratulate our runners-up this year, Palmyra White, and their manager, Travis Eckert, on a great season. A great tournament.
That had a game last night like they did. It really came back and gave us a battle, and it was a heck of a ball game. It was tough, 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 tough. It really was. You know, this is kind of bittersweet. My dad won this tournament in 1973, so to be standing here at 2016 as a manager and win the Hatch Warrior tournament is really special to me, and you know, this group of guys here, I can't, you know, when you have an all-star team, you don't know how guys are going to mold together, but these guys as a group just came together. It was just a joy being around them and watching them do what they did in this tournament. And I just wanted to say thank you to all my coaches, the teams, and the parents for a fantastic tournament. Thank you very much. All right, first is A.J. Staines. Next, Corey. I'm not good with last names. I'm not good with first names, actually. But I do know Nikki Keene. Yeah. Aiden DeMuro.
Nice swim catching tomorrow.
Ben Stewart.
Big Ben.
Assistant is Ken Yannick, and the assistant to the president is Hatcher's grandson and my son, Dustin Whalen. I'd really like to take a moment to thank the group here in Longton. This is the second time we've had the closing here, and it's been wonderful both times. This was a great pair of the biggest trophies here. I would like to introduce our Sportsmanship Award winner. It is the Harry Hafer Award, and it goes to Alex Thurman from Palmyra. After last night's first inning performance, is no surprise, the Al Barber's trophy goes to Corey Palanowski. So I'd like the two winners to get pictures with me then, and then both teams will line up here, and we'll get team pictures before you leave. Parents can take team pictures as well when we're doing that. So thank you all for coming. I hope you had a good tournament, and look forward to seeing you again next year.
Wow, you had a very good eye, but it was wonderful.
Right here next to Mo, we will move the slide on the out.
Just making sure it's not blue.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
She's coordinated.
Wow, it's all done.
Everyone looks better.
I still can't believe it went through all those trees.
Because they told you to park there.
Dad, you're in the west. Dad, you're up.
They did. The umpire's moving.
Well, you were pitching. You weren't throwing.
I don't want
to hit hard.
I don't know if they had to move because that was too far there.